Hey guys, Andrew Foster here, and you may ask, what's in my head? Well, it's a scarf, but it was blindfolded. Take penalties. Today you get different, you have done four, so I'm not going to do it. I'm going to take 10 penalties, and I'm going to be blindfolded. But this is, if I miss, I have to put a peg on my face, and let's say I miss 8, at the end I have to put 8 pegs on my face and hold it for 30 seconds. So, I have a cost of 10 pegs on my back. I should have moved that myself. Alright boys, that's one peg. Going to with 2 pegs already. Come on, girl, get it. While the that is another peg on my face. Yeah. Alright, the fourth one in. Yay. Now I don't have to put 4 pegs in my face. We have to put 3 on so far. Yay. This one's another goal, let's go, we get the boys. Go with. I'm putting 4 pegs on my face. I'm so cocky. I'm so full of buying the penalty and this. Well, I'm stuck to go. What's 2 shots? I'm gonna take 2 shots. Okay, 2 shots to go. So far, I'm putting 5 shots on my face. One more shot. We're going to be putting 7 pegs on my face. I'm only putting 7 pegs on my face. I'll cut back when we start doing that, alright? Hope you enjoyed that little snap. I'm getting ready to put the pegs on. Let's just get this out and done it. So 6 pegs. I'm going to keep talking to you guys. Why I put the 6 pegs on my face. I do have a cold. But I don't know why I'm out in the cold, you know. I'm just too rebel. Alright. 3. 4. Alright.
Okay, if you enjoyed this video, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe. Hope you enjoyed.